I stayed for a little while, and I think that's when the war came. And then there was the numbers in the newspaper, and you had a number, and you looked in the newspaper, and sure enough, you had all those numbers, all the people, they, you know, going tomorrow, like tomorrow. And so, man, all of a sudden, I find my number. And then I had to go downtown, you know. Now, that was a very strange situation occurred here, because the first place I wore glasses, you know. And the second thing, that was, and I had a bad shoulder, you know, that gave me trouble. So eventually they decided, these people, that they're not going to take me in the army. In no way, not with glasses and with a bad shoulder, you know. I can't move the damn shoulder. So, but then the office was almost closed. The lady, this woman come, he was cleaning the place. I'm the only one in the joint. They don't want to take me. But I had to join, because all my friends, and my God, how would I face them, you know, that situation? So they finally, okay, they're going to take me because the Air Force already asked for me, because they were looking for animators. So because they know I'm not going to go overseas, they're going to stay put here. And so they took me. So so that was the big move.
That's how you
became
the Army.
That's how I became in the Air Force. The Air Force, yeah. Mm-hmm.